Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. Today we are going to be decorating the inside of our house for Christmas. And right now we have to clear the hallway to get the chair back to my mom and dad's room and then to bring all the totes through. And the chair is always the hardest part because it's trying to fit through that tiny little hallway back there. So yeah, wish us luck. Now it's time to move all those boxes in. Yay. That's just our regular stuff, and now we just gotta take that down. We have our two boxes for the living room. Oh my gosh, I have the hiccups. Living room, and now we're gonna unpack them and start putting them up. We're going through stuff now because she decided she don't like a lot of this stuff. So we might have to go buy new Christmas decorations.
I can't believe you're videotaping me and Ella like this.
I told you.
I feel like...
Yeah. So we're going through the stuff. I like this, so she's not going to get rid of it. I don't know why. I just really like it.
I don't even know where I got that.
I don't know. And I really like this. Those are my two things I have to keep. Uh-huh. So, yeah. The rest... And I like this little guy. He might go in my room if you get rid of him. So, yeah. Okay. We're going to go through this stuff real quick. This is all we got right now. Trust me, this is not nearly as much as we had.
Busy.
I think it's cute. Do you want to get rid of it?
Oh God.
I thought it was cute. What is with you? No, you gotta have levels.
It is levels.
What? You can't have two big things. See?
Yes, I can.
See? You gotta have a tall.
You got two segments together. Why do you put things so close together?
I don't know.
Let them out. Give them room to breathe.
Okay, we got more stuff that I told her we needed.
That it wasn't. Those came on top of my lanterns.
Oh, okay.
That's what those
This
were.
Is the bucket that she said was for the dining room. And I was like, whatever. And I didn't feel like arguing with her. But the stuff also goes on those shelves. Strings. So, yeah. Thank you.
famous.
You picked it up because you loved it.
I do like it.
I like this.
This is why we don't go to Nana's anymore. So we're taking a break on those shelves and we're coming to work on these.
Because we know what goes here.
Yes. What if this thing just fell in?
What?
This thing.
We would all be rolling.
That'd hurt.
We'd all be rolling.
I would be laughing, but that would hurt.
I might cry.
You might cry. I'm not real laughing.
Oh,
you'll be have things that end.
I feel like I'm gonna fall backwards.
If you do, I'm here.
No, you're not.
Yeah, yeah.
You're gonna let me go.
I will not let you fly.
I feel like I'd fall before you catch me.
That might be true too.
Okay.
Okay. Church right here.
Is that what you wanted?
Yeah, that was good.
Oh, my camera's crooked.
Okay, that at home.
It's two red things with black in the middle.
It looks.
It is not busy. My Lord Jesus.
It's my Lord
Help
Jesus.
Help me now. Yeah, he's okay. Siding with me right now.
Lid though. Big lid though. It was red, red, black.
I don't know. I just like that better.
Whatever. Where's your kissing Santas? They can go right in the middle.
My what?
Kissing Santas.
Oh, my little doodle puffers. Right there.
Fine. We'll do it this way.
Why is this shelf so unlabeled?
No, because it's like 100 years old. Oh, what'd you bring?
Bring it.
Can we get a new picture for that, please?
No, I like the picture.
Time to start the mantle. That took much longer than I thought it would, but it's done. We got someone slacking on the job. You slacking?
Yep.
So I forgot to show y'all everything, so I'm gonna give y'all a tour of everything real quick, and then that'll be it. Hope to see y'all tomorrow. We're gonna finish the tree and I'll show y'all that when it's done in the next video. Thanks for watching and peace out.